I want you to make up your mind now. Many of you have already done that, that you're going to serve him until you die.
Yes.
So, saints, I want you to know that I'm going to serve the Lord no matter where I go. I know that the prayers of God that are answered. They've been answered for me. I went out. The reason it took so long to get better is I was working on my knees, and the real problem was my back. But God finally showed me that, and I went to a surgeon and had that done. But I want you to know, it's because of you holding my hand and continuing to pray your fervent prayers that God has brought me to this place that seemed impossible some time ago. Don't ever give up if you're out there today and you have a problem and it looks impossible. I'm here to tell you that it's not so. And you're going to see me walking into your services sometime soon. I just praise God for all of his goodness. I praise God for you. As I said earlier, I made up my mind some time ago. I made a vow that I was going to serve the Lord. And for the rest of my life, I want you to know, for the rest of my life.
All right.
For the rest of my life, I'm going to serve.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Yes.
Pastor Paul.